now. Now it's time for the one-armed dynamic isometrics. Still using this arm for a good support, but trying to do it less and less. Here we go. And of course, the other side. Wipe the sweat first.